हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड एट गोला बाजार, गोरखपुर. दिस इज योर इंग्लिश टीचर नैन्सी पांडे. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 9, दैट इज ए an and the. So students, in our previous video we had studied about the uses of the. So do you know when we use the? In our previous video I told you that we use the before nouns. Nouns we already know about or have mentioned before, and we also use the before the names of famous buildings, rivers, mountains, newspapers, holy books, and specific direction. We also use the when the noun is one of its kind. We can use the with both singular and plural nouns. Now let's come to the exercise. Fill in the blanks using a, an, or the. So students, here some filling the blanks are given. You have to fill a, an, and the in the correct place. So let's read the first one. Eating blank apple a day is good for health. Now look at the word apple. So in this word, the first letter is A. So A is a vowel. So here you have to use an before the apple. So you have to fill an in the given blank. Eating an apple a day is good for health. Now let's come to the second one. They are watching blank film. So here the word film is begin with a letter F, that is a consonant. So here you have to write A before film. They are watching a film. Now let's come to the third one. Does your mother work at blank university? So students, here look at the word university. So the word university begins with a letter U, and that is a vowel. But here we can't use an, because in the word university, the letter U sounds like a U. It sounds like a U, Y-O-U, and that is a consonant. So here you have to write A, because the sound of U is a Y sound. So here you have to write A in the given blank. Does your mother work at a university? Now let's come to the next one. Rome is blank Italian city. So students, here the word Italian started with a vowel, that is I. So here you can use an. Rome is an Italian city. Now Let's come to the fifth sentence. My father did not like blank book. I asked him to read. So students, here you have to write the in the given blank. My brother did not like the book I asked him to read. Now let's come to the sixth one. We are going to blank zoo tomorrow. So here zoo is a place, it means it is a noun, and before noun we can use the. We are going to the zoo tomorrow. Now let's come to the seventh one. I ate blank pizza in the morning. So students, here the word pizza begins with a letter P, that is a consonant. So here you have to write A in the given blank. It means we are going to the, sorry, I ate a pizza in the morning. Blank pizza was tasty. So students, here you have to write the pizza was tasty, because we use the before nouns we already know about or have mentioned before. So here the word pizza is already mentioned before. So here you have to write the pizza was tasty. Now let's come to the eighth one. May I get blank form please? Sure, here is blank form. So similarly like in 7, you have to write A before form, because the word form begins with a letter F, that is a consonant. So here you have to write, may I get a form please? Sure, here is blank form. So here you have to write the, because you know very well we use the before nouns that we already know about or have already mentioned before. So here the word form is already mentioned before. So here we have to write the. Here is the form. Now let's come to the ninth one. My father wrote blank article for blank local newspaper. So students, here the word article started with a or begins with a letter A, that is a vowel. So here you have to write an. My father wrote an article for blank local newspaper. So in the second blank you have to write the, because we use the before noun we already know. It means here father wrote an article for the local newspaper. Now let's come to the next one. We have blank beautiful garden behind our house. So students, here the word beautiful begins with a letter B, that is a consonant. So here you have to write A in the given blank. blank garden has many roses and lilies. So students, here you have to write, the garden has many roses and lilies. Now let's come to the 11th. The blank clown at the circus was wearing blank colorful cap. So students, here clown, it is a one particular or specific person. So here you have to write, the clown at the circus was wearing a colorful cap. In the word colorful, it begins with a letter C, that is a consonant. So here you have to write A. Now let's come to the last one. It took blank hour to reach the railway station. So students, you have to write an, because the word hour started with a letter H and the letter H is silent. So here you have to write an, because the word hour sounds like a double A sound. It means A sound. So here you have to write an. It took an hour to reach the railway station. So students, I hope you understand this filling the blanks of this chapter by this video very well. So you have to write this in your copy. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay at your home. Thank you students. Bye and take care.